As you can see here, I got multiple windows open with Google Chrome version 1.0. And if you see, I can move this tab, move it over here, or I can take this tab and move it out in its own window, and I can maybe take this tab if I want to, move it in here, or move them all in here. And move one out. If you want to see again, I got version 1.0. That's it.